Yes.
Well, before we were farmers, we were hunters.
Oh yeah, but the hunter, that's a different. Yeah, but not so not most hunters. And hunters only few. They hunt like a whole family. Whole family, when you hunt something to supply family. How many hunt? Maybe husband? Yeah, but once you have enough food, no, you don't hunt. So because, yeah, they hunt and they don't hunt only when they're necessary. But most of the time, farmers, especially.
But they have to stay in one place.
Yeah, but the questions. When we start cultivating land, we start have cattle. So that's the way our body already get used to it. But until now, people don't sleep until 1 o'clock, past midnight. So that's why you read the information, you know, American sperm count dropped 42% sperm count. Yeah, that's why I try to get a woman pregnant is much harder than before. Maybe that's the way to reduce the population. Okay. All right, so this is extremely yin. This yin, this yang. This yin, where is yang? This yang. This is called bell vessel or girdle vessel. Girdle vessel, horizontal. It's only one horizontal. So this horizontal help you what?
Balance.
This one give you balance, this will give you center. When you have a center, you have a balance, you have a balance, you have center. It's two? No, it's one. It's one, it's two. This two is two? Yes, it's two. By the same orbit, it's one. So that's why yin yang theory. It's two? No, it's one. It's one, it's two. Okay, so because the reason these two become a pair, and this one become a pair. All right, this one give you energy this way. It's the immune system. That's what we talk about, immune system. They talk about your spiritual. This immune system talk about physical body. This is about spiritual body. Okay, so this one very important. These two vessels become this. If this is a dantian, that's where the dantian. If this is strong, this is strong. This is strong, this is higher. Okay, you understand this concept. When you have this one strong, that's mean chi here strong, you can lead it up. We open the third eyes. Let's open the side. It's a spiritual angle. Spiritual triangle. You see this sign somewhere?
Your dollar bill.
That means in America, a long time ago, they know these things. But outside, they don't know. Inside, they know. It's a spiritual triangle. Okay, now, once you understand that, we don't worry about the other four vessels. We talk about these two now. That means I want to produce the chi in these two vessels. I need to move this one. Because this one called electric field, they call dan lu. Dan lu. So electric furnace. This is electric furnace. Furnace lets me produce the chi. And they say, okay, how you produce the chi here? Okay, I say, I want more quantity of chi. I'm feeling weak, like I'm getting older and older. So every morning, I have to convert the fat into chi. That's why I maintain so skinny, you see. Okay, then how you do that? Okay. That's why you have to practice every day. Even your young practice. Talk about breathing. Normal abdominal breathing, okay? This one is called Buddhist breathing. Buddhist breathing, huh? Okay, this breathing, what they do? This is diaphragm. Okay, when the diaphragm, there's a fascia. When the diaphragm pull down, then oxygen come in. Diaphragm relax, oxygen, carbon dioxide release, okay? So that means there's a muscle pulling here. Are you pulling here, from here? Or are you pulling from here? Huh. Okay, this is called chamber. recognize body have two most important chamber. There's one chamber. This chamber allow the what? The oxygen, carbon dioxide in and out. This is a chamber. This chamber usually called Wai Qi. It's called external Qi. Because air in Chinese, they call Kong Qi. Kong Qi, that means the Qi of the space. That's called air. So this energy come in, you absorb it, convert it into the energy in the body through biochemical reaction. So this is a chamber. This chamber, where is a piston? Diaphragm is a piston. Okay, so if this is a diaphragm, I want to expand my lung. My mind should be here, or my mind should be here. Okay, if I want to lose my wrist, my mind should be here, or my mind should be here. I want to lose my wrist. I want to move my wrist. It's good, I'm relaxing my wrist. No, I use a muscle here. I use here. So if this is a piston, this is a chamber, if here, this point is tense, diaphragm is tense. If I use here, diaphragm is loose. You understand the trick? So because the reason I use the abdomen, use this area to control the diaphragm. That's all the singers, you look at all the opera singers, they use this area to sing. That's called abdominal breathing. Okay. Now, normal abdominal breathing, what they do, they inhale, this you push out, this you push down. Okay, that means you inhale, this open, this push down. Exhale, this close, this up. Okay, everybody follow me, just a few times. Okay, we don't spend too much time with this. Okay, now, in, abdomen out, and the anus or perineum push down. Okay, now exhale, abdomen in, and perineum holding up, that means anus hold up. Okay, now inhale, abdomen out, perineum down. Try to feel sensational feeling in the groin area. Exhale, abdomen in, and perineum up. This is called abdominal breathing. The normal abdominal breathing. Hey, the questions for this breathing, large small intestine drop, because this push out, this one, this drop. This drop allow the diaphragm coming down much further. So that's why a French scientist discovered they can get down to 2 centimeters. That means adrenal get massaged 2 centimeters, but it's far. That means from this kind of breathing, what happened? The hormone DHEA produced. But the hormone, when the hormone produced, that means this conversion of the fat into the qi smoothly happen, because this is still a chemical reaction. You need a hormone there to make it happen. So from this exercise, you see how many glands involved. Adrenal, testicles, ovary, and from side, pancreas. 3 glands surrounding this conversion. That's why in ancient time they misunderstood. They say, yeah, it's original essence converted into the qi. No, it's a fat converted into the qi. Hormone is there to expedite the chemical reaction. So now we have to clarify this. Okay, so because this reason is so important. So that's the first chamber. Where is the second chamber? The second chamber, actually, you know, is the battery here. Your gut, that's the second chamber. This second chamber is the internal energy, is the bioelectricity. Okay, how do I get the bioelectricity in and out? How do you control it? Use your mind? No, not just your mind. All right, I want to release the energy. Okay, we go to the toilet. You push your anus out, or you push your anus down, hold it up. You want to get your shit out, are you holding up or you push out? You push out. See, when you push out, every time, because perineum and anus is same muscles. Same muscles. So every time you push your anus out, the perineum open. Perineum open, now anus out. That's why we go to the toilet. You have to release the energy first before the matter material can come out. Okay, the other side. You have diarrhea in the marketplace. Can you push out? No. You push out, everything come out. Now you hold up. And you have to pretend nothing happened. Just because your energy is trapped here. So this is very clear. From here, you see the trick. The trick of release your energy or not depends on your perineum. But perineum, again, with your mind is perineum because it's a gate. Your mind, perineum, that place is tense. Then what shall I do? Where should I focus? Because remember, here I don't want to hear tense, I use here. Here I don't want to hear tense, where I use? Anus. So anus become the crucial place to control perineum opening and close. Intestine. Yeah, intestine, the guts. Entire gut is the second brain. That's where your chamber. That's where your battery. So you want to get the energy out. See, for example, you laugh. You release the energy. Check it. Ha, 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 ha. You push out. Yeah. You don't want the energy to go out. You cold. You don't want energy to go out. You hold up. Yeah, so this place, do you know how to use it? It's called tricky gate. If you know how to manipulate this area, you know how to control body's energy in or out. For example, your constipation. Constipation, the energy trap here cannot get out. Then you continue transpiration, especially when you travel or you're nervous or something. They don't eat enough fruits or prune or fibers. That's what can trigger all the colon cancers. Okay, if this thing's trapped there, what you do? See, I want to solve constipation. Yeah, you can take a pill. They have a pill, you take it and then get it out. But actually, the first thing you should do, this one, push out gently, push out. Continue push out, you still hold up. Push out. After you push out for 10 minutes, you want to go. Give it plenty of water, you want to go.
Drink hot water.
Yeah, warm water, hot water, but no cold water. Yeah, but the important thing is that every day, you like a prune, it's fibers. You know, it's a very important conclusion there. One of the Japanese doctors is very famous. He's from Tokyo. He's very famous because he's very famous for stomach and intestines. And because he's so famous, 6 months he was in Tokyo, and 6 months he's in New York, because both sides need him. Okay, finally he retired. He retired, he was in the 80s. He wrote a book. In a book, he talked about why Americans have 10 times colon cancer than Japanese. 10 times. And Japanese have 10 times stomach cancer than American. And that's why he researched. From his patient, he interviewed them and talked to them. What happened? He realized Japanese drink green tea whole day. Green tea. Drink too much green tea, destroy your coating of stomach. They trigger the stomach cancer. Yeah. So everything is good, but you don't overdo it. Everything you overdo in that is a reverse reaction, the reverse. American, why they get the 10 times colon cancer? Oh, they eat too much meat. Not too much fibers, meat. Yeah, when you eat too much meat, everything gets trapped here. The 10 times colon cancer. So the best way you need veggie. For example, lunch, only a little bit veggie, a lot of meat. When I look, I say, yep, that's not Chinese. That's a typical American. Chinese usually use a little bit meat, but a lot of veggies. But yeah. So if you have a chance, remember, you want to maintain your healthy condition, your intestine. Yeah, get more fibers. Prunes. Rooms, it's pretty cheap. One whole bag, it lasts you for 3 weeks in Costco. All you need is 3-4 a day. Eat prunes. Yeah. Prune or dates, they're all good for that. Yeah. Otherwise, you eat a lot of veggies. Okay, that's just to let you know. Okay, so this one, the normal abdominal breathing, this will make you very relaxed. That's very relaxed because you inhale and exhale, relax. Okay.